Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Chill Vibe Chillstorm. It's me, the piece of shit. I gotta close my door real quick. I'm finally back. Okay. I was just starting up Subtech Ages and stuff like that. Oh, okay. So, I got a couple things to say. And none of those include baby water, Claire. Or dog water. Oh my god. Yeah, so I'm not going to explain to you guys why I couldn't stream on Friday and why I was making those pings. That's for a later stream. That's for like 3 weeks from now later, because that's when I'm gonna get back to my proper schedule. I don't know. I don't want to say too much. I can't say too much. But like, since I added in timeout with bits last stream, you guys can time other people out with bits. Yes, you guys can pay me money, and then people get timed out for like however much time you choose. Keep in mind, no, you can't time out me or any of my mods either. Because they will literally just untime themselves out. Also, we will be doing... We will be doing Streamcats today. Also, I still have no... I haven't set up the media share, so you guys still can't do that, sadly. Like, you think I'd be able to set it up within like 4 days? But no. Just trying to get fucking... You know what, we're just gonna... While I get Minecraft working, I'll let you guys... Hey, Willow, how's it going? How's your day, man? I hope it's been doing dandy. Finalicious. We're gonna start just the stomping grounds, because that one's really easy, I think. And we're gonna use... I'm gonna play semi-rogue. And we're gonna go back to Minecraft. that's alright. Yeah? Okay. So, I got my stream notes on my phone. So many messages. And then also, people started actually fucking... Okay, I'm pulling up my... Okay, village downstream, got it. This is taking longer than normal. Why? My day's been going. Did I forget to mute my fucking... Okay, wait, what the fuck is happening? Shit, man. Everything's loading in. I'm trying to remember shit. But it's kind of hard. So, wait. Oh, right, yeah. So I needed the raft. And I was gonna start making monster jerky. I'm not dog water. Come on, Iowa. Okay, wait. I gotta get a. I need to get a whopper. So need wood. Need to get more wood, actually. And then I need a rock. Right? Oh, no. Right. That was the thing for a thing. Wood day. Mini! How's it going, man? Okay, things are starting to lag. Fuck. How's your day, man? Hope it's been doing dandy. Finalicious. Because I know mine has. Okay. No, wait, that's a pickaxe. Crafting room. I mean, just keep the crafting rock on me. We need to get a bunch more wood. So I think that's what we're gonna do for the next day. Just pull. Oh yeah, actually that might be smart. I have a barrel, right? Yeah, I do. Yeah, that's gonna fill up with rainwater. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that. ooh, I'm nourished. But also, now that I have that, I can. Do that. Put this away. And crafting rock. Put it in the little sleepy hole. And I now have two whoppers. So how this is gonna work is we're gonna, okay, actually I gotta get a chest, fuck. You know what, I could probably just put it directly into the whopper. Okay, So we got the Whopper there. Why can't I click on it? Fuck. Maybe this one. These ones aren't actual Whoppers. Fuck, no. Whopper. Yeah, okay. You know what? I'm just gonna put these away. It's just transport? Okay. Put away my stones. Cobble, gravel, actual stone. What else do I have in here? Sticks. Do I have clay in here somewhere? Okay, well, eventually. Wait, I can dry out apples, can't I? No, I can't. I'll just need proper armor. Right, I was trying to get the fluid bladder, but I couldn't because I don't have. I do not, in fact, have thing. Let me just turn off rain. I'm gonna turn off rain. Where is that? That's in quality. No. Come on, where is... Oh, wait, actually, I should probably turn smart animations on. Whatever. I also need to go mining, I just realized. No, I haven't. I've played Stone Block 1, but that's it. I don't want to go outside because I don't want to die. Because I don't have a bed yet. You know what? Fuck it. I'm being too conservative. We're just gonna use our little raft and we're going to get going. You should go back to detail right side top. What? What do you mean, Minnie? A squid! Oh my god, wait. Oh my god. Yes. Okay, we're going back. We're going. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Right side. Details. Clouds, trees, sky. I'm dumb, okay? Blind details. Red side. Oh, wait. Okay. Thanks, Minnie. Thanks, Minnie. Yeah, no, I did it. I did it. I did it. No. I don't like that. Oh god, that gave me our Elcraft vibes, and I hate that. Oh my god, I haven't played Minecraft in so long. Why'd I replace that? There. It's not lag. It's not lag. I do that deliberately for encoding purposes and shit. So I need this. I need 3 plant twine. Yeah, I've been saving up. I need the ink sack. So then I just place 3, 2, and 1. My crafting rack's gonna break in like 2 hits. I have the water bladder. Yes. No. I would not like a hole in my house, thank you very much. That's a creeper. Up. Lag. Come on, just go away. Fuck it. Okay, collect that shit, and we go. I'm also gonna move this barrel. Okay. Collecting water from the rain, right?
No!
God damn it! I thought I... No, 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 no! God damn it! Okay, I didn't destroy any of my... Okay, that's back to how it was. Wait. There. That's better. I need to get a better base of operations. Also need to light up the area around me. But now that I have the water bladder, oh, it's being covered by a tree. Come on, man. I have to check a thing. Check my email real quick. Because something just popped up. Sorry about that. I had to, something just popped up and, God, I'm like at a loss of words right now because I have no fucking clue what to say. Someone in chat say something funny. oh God. You take. Okay, what the fuck, Claire? Okay. You know what, actually? Since, like... I got that email. I'm gonna just tell... You know what? I'm just gonna fucking tell you guys what happened. So, I was in summer school, as some of you guys might know. And, like... Last week, I was, like, panicking a lot because I had a lot of shit to do. And, oh my fucking God, my axe broke. I was doing my work, and, like, I had been doing basically an all-nighter trying to get this finished, because I thought it was due on Friday. But then turns out that Friday wasn't a time that I could do do a post-test and blah, 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 and all that stuff. It's kind of weird. But, essentially, I had thought I failed the class, but I just got an email. When I was checking my email, the admin that was, like, doing the thing had said they updated the times that you could take tests, and apparently... I was wrong, and I can take tests next week. So, I haven't failed, and I'm gonna tell my dad, cause, and like all that other stuff. I'm fucking ecstatic right now, cause that means my dad can't be disappointed in me anymore, because, like, well, I mean, I didn't fail the fucking class. And I am at a freaking loss of for words. I don't know what to say. If you guys were wondering why I was so cryptic in, like, my fucking pings, that's why. I had failed the fucking class, and, or I had thought I had failed the class, but I didn't. So I'm not dumb. Also, sorry for keeping you guys in the dark, it's just something I tend to do in this kind of scenario. Because I'm a fucking idiot and I failed history first year in high school. Oh, look, man. My first year of high school was kind of a fuck. It was a fucking bitch, man. Okay, wait. What kind of bladder did I need to... Okay, sorry, I needed that, and then I need... At least 1,000 mil buckets of water, damn it. But like, of course, as I was saying, now I don't need to worry. I which means if I'm not, next week is still, I'm probably, my stream schedule next week is still probably going to be fucked, but I don't need to, I'm going to be doing a lot of shit next week, and, streaming is not what the things that I'm going to be doing until I finish. So probably don't expect Tuesday or Wednesday or probably don't expect too many streams next week. I'll probably put it on vacation mode. I am so happy right now. I don't know what to say, man. Oh, wait. Need to get that millstone. How do you sneak? I don't know. Oh yeah, in 30 seconds till the battle, get those last units down. Right, yeah, I need some. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, we're gonna do this battle. And no one placed down a unit. Okay, of course. 3, 2, 1. I don't know if we're gonna be able to beat this. But to be fair, I have a decently leveled rogue. Nope, this is not gonna be a win. Oh my god, just barely. Nobody gets any scrolls because no one participated. Oh my god. Oh, I need so much coin. Khajiit need coin. I'm gonna place down my rogue. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna actually I know, chat. I never should do this, but I'm gonna strategize and place down my vampire because I don't think this guy can attack. Okay, nope, he can attack air. Fuck. Trying to think. How do I get Darkland's Oakwood? Do I need to like burn shit? Wait. Bladder. What's in metal buckets? I don't need that. Mr. Diddley. What do you mean you're gonna kill Mr. Diddley? Right, yeah. I'm gonna grab a couple Hopper or Whopper Mark IIs. Breaks blocks and skulls. Ooh. Right, I need a chopping block. But I don't have beads. I don't have leather sheet. I don't have leather. Do I have salt, actually? Just realized. Limestone. No? There's some salt over there, I'm pretty sure. I could probably go grab that. In the meantime. Crap, I also need cobwebs, which means I need a crap ton of string, and I don't have that much string. How much string do I need? That's... Okay, so I have enough for one. Which means I need to go out and kill some more. Nope, I don't want you. I don't want you. I don't need you. But I do need you. Nope, that's a creeper. No string yet. Ah. Okay, we're good. There. Crafting rock. Go. Okay, just barely got me that stuff. I need my two whoppers. And I need my other crafting rock. No, Mini, I'm not going to be crafting enough crafting rock yet. I did have two. Okay. If I do this. Why can't I access its inventory? No, it works! Oh! Chest. What do you mean you just realized boys have ass? Of course we have asses. What else are we supposed to poop out of? Assuming that... No, I don't want that. Hey! So if I just do real quick... No? Okay. I think I should use a... Wait. Wasn't there, like, a flower chest? Yeah, there is. A flower chest. Oh. I think I can craft it. It doesn't work with those flowers. So I need to get a bunch of a different type of flower. Probably one of those modded flowers, actually. So if I just get... Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna look. Yeah, okay, financials. This dude is gonna be my lord and savior for the time being. Collect a bunch of different types of flowers. It's not gonna kill me. Whichever one I get enough of first, I'll make a chest out of that. Oh my god. You know, I'm gonna go real quick dump this shit off. Wait, is there drawers? Okay, there's not... I hope that in the future I'll have access to storage drawers, because storage drawers are great. Yeah, okay, I need more. Okay, just put that up there. Right, I still gotta go up to that village and get some farmlands. Oh, sword drawers is age 2. Also, hello, Mr. Ryan. Oh, how's it going, man? How's your day? I hope it's been doing dandy. Finalicious. Many flowers, and none of them I have enough of to craft a chest. Wait, can you like mix and match? If you can, that would be so good. Just need one more. No, okay. Well, shit, man. I'm gonna have to go grab more flowers. Oh, right, yeah, I also have to plant more trees. I need to get a proper tree farm, but I don't have stairs or the proper things to make it look nice, so I'm probably not gonna. And no, guys, the village is not my final home. I'm just using this as I just stole these villagers' homes for a bit. I'll let the village have nature reclaim it later. Chat, damn it. Let's check this real quick. Okay. Ow, ow. Really? There's Venus flytraps? Okay, you know what? I'm going back to base and I'm hopefully gonna have enough. If not, I'm gonna have to go back out and collect more, which I don't entirely want to do. Nine. Wait, I have more than enough. Yay. Boom, boom, boom. Crafting rack. Why? No. Wait, can I just... Okay, no. The entire reason I'm not going with this one, but oh, you know what? I'm gonna just to rain. Is there a way to make it rain? Rain. Flatbread. And crank. I need buffalo tea. What? Yeah, I'll sort that later. Put away the plant fiber. Do I have... No, this is probably going to go in one of... This is actually probably going to go in there. It's technically a plant. Egg. Probably use whoppers to automate the smelting process as well. What else can I churn in? Salts. Where is salt? That is salt.
Thanks for the follow. Now make me a sandwich, bitch.
Thanks for the follow, Hope Cat. 560. How's it going, man? How's your day? Hope you're doing dandy. Finalicious. I'm doing great. I'm doing great. I am in caveman. I am caveman. Unga bunga. Ooh. I'm furry face. it's the furry caveman. Soon you shall become a real caveman. Yeah, okay, no. Yeah, I will. Oh my god, yeah. I need rain. Come on, man. Wait, can I like put the How do I get how is there other ways to get water inside of my Is there other ways to get water in my barrel? Can I like put it under water or I'm gonna put the monster turkey in here. Yeah, I know, but like I need to get water in the fluid bladder and I can't exactly. Wait, can you like okay, I tried this before. I'm gonna try it again. Give me that back. Yeah, okay. Water source block. Yeah, no, I got that. I'm gonna wait, I don't even need this. I can just grab my salt and I can grab my hide and I can do this, right? Yeah. So now I have salted hide. And if I dry out that salted hide, I'll get dried hide. And if after that I get ground resin, which I just need bark. Yeah, I have dried hides. Don't worry, man. I am big brained individual. Yes. Wait, I have water right outside my window. If I can just, like, find an angle. Nope. Okay. More salted hide. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm starting to do big brain on the bonga move. Hell yeah, chat. Hell yeah. I need 1,000 metal buckets of water, and then I turn that into that hide. Then I dry that out, and I get leather, which I can turn into all these funny stuff. Oh, I can get a backpack. You know what? I'm probably going to be doing that. Uh, thinking more. Oh, wait, actually, I probably want to get the... I probably want to get, like, a TP. Aren't TPs, like, better? No, they're not. Well, yes, they are, because you don't need thatch, but, like... You also can't have them on the go, but I don't really need them on the go since I don't usually travel. No. Get away. I need my bone meal. And I'm out. Hey, nerds. There are thine squids. Probably should have stored some of my stuff. But, I mean, like, eh. So, we're just gonna go, and we're gonna get to the village that was over there. Ooh, what's that? I'll have to come back to that. Wait! Oh my god, is that a blacksmith? Maybe I can get some tools. Oh my god, yes. No, I have not found any Darklands. I kind of want to find some Darklands, but... Ah, piranha. Ow, ow. Just go. They're gonna break my boat. I don't like it. Just get me out of the water. Come on. Okay, goodbye. Tell me one of you guys has a trade for farmland. Shepherd. Are all of you guys shepherds? Xmas may as not exist yet. Okay. Ow. Nah. No, here's the toolsmith. That's a chisel. No! Farmer. You know what? I'm gonna help these guys a bit. And I like... Okay, I can't empty the fluid bladder. Never mind. I'm probably going to be building a thing to get over here without needing to. Monolith stone, shagath fragments. Yeah, okay. I can't see my cords. Shit. So I just gotta... Wait, is that a dark lens? No. It's not a dark lens, but that's a cool type of stone that I might use. God. Ow. Venus flytraps. Fucking dicks. That's a piranha. Just ignore them. Just ignore them. God, they are relentless. And they're gone. Yo, shut up, Jack. This is literally episode 2, and I'm kind of slow. Also, you guys didn't exactly help me. What's this? You need a shovel to mine it. Garden travel. Travel come. It's an unfamiliar item. Okay, it's a clay clump. Nope. Goodbye. Okay. And that's our first time out with bits. Yeah, no. Ores don't exist. I built a very nice looking mine for nothing. You know what? No, I didn't build it for nothing. I will eventually be able to. Delicious. Question. Can this? Yes. Are they considered unfamiliar items? They are considered unfamiliar items. So. God. Jack. Wait, that's monolith stone. Isn't it? Fuck. I've been waiting for someone to play that. Okay, so actually, wait, shit, I gotta follow the river. God damn it, Jack. If you're gonna continue to play that, I'm gonna increase the price. I gotta do the battle. Wait, this is salts. I need salts. We're gonna get back to base and then we're gonna do the battle. Ooh, a bunny. I can see the river, which means I'm going on the right way. Okay, that is a good sign. Ooh, wolf. I don't have any bones on me, sadly. Oh, if I could tame a dog, that would probably be good. Hey, you should join. Why, Jack? I guess I am streaming, but like. There's home village. I need to get to a safe spot, even though I don't technically need to, because time doesn't progress when I'm paused, but still. Actually, there's shit in there. Okay, we're gonna do streamers. And there's still, I'm still the only person that's placing units. Come on, man. Come on, you guys gotta place down units so that we can go to victory. The vampire is not very high level. We're gonna lose this one. I probably should have placed my rope. Gonna start a new map. Okay, get those units down. Get those units down, chat. We gotta. Enemies will be revealed over time. Just put away my salt and hide. And resin. Oh my god, Jack, really? Don't place. This goes there. Play goes there. Okay, you know what? I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. Boy, what? No. Fine. What do you want?
I wanted to talk to you. First of all, I couldn't type this out because I didn't know how to spell it, but basically, there aren't any ores because until you, like, evolve, there aren't any. They don't spawn until you evolve.
Yeah, okay.
They do spawn, it's just they're invisible. So you can't see them.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know why that is, but yeah, if you press L is still the button, right? If you press L, you can see, like, basically what to do. You have to complete everything, and then once, there is actually just a way you can go, though. If you go to the grade, there's grayed out stuff, There's most of them are all like white, but if you go to the ones with the gray backgrounds, those are the ones you have to do to evolve.
Okay. I'm probably going to get a lot of things before that.
But yeah, you want to get the other ones because they're just handy. And Nature's Compass, I suggest building as soon as possible.
Okay, Nature's Compass.
Yeah, because basically that tells you where, like, certain places are, and you'd have to learn how to use it.
How do I get flaked bone?
Flaked bone? You smash a bone against cobblestone.
Oh, okay, okay. So I got that.
It can be stone or cobblestone.
Yeah, I've already done that.
That's pretty easy.
Then if I grab my... I grab my oak saplings.
Yeah, no, I'm not. Play... I know. It makes me sad because I want to play so bad.
My man.
We do gotta play some though today.
I don't have time today.
What do you mean you don't have time?
I mean I don't have time. I have things to do.
What are your things that you have to do?
Study.
Oh, you have a test?
Summer school, but yeah.
That sounds like fun.
Okay, nature's search.
Yeah, so you search and then you like right click and scroll wherever the hell you want to go to a certain biome. Stupidly handy. And it is very specific though, so if you are like Dark Lands and not Darklands Forest, there's a difference. I'm not sure if the compass is as handy in the first stage, like the first world. But it's super handy in the other one for sure. It's anyways, that's really all I can say.
Is there a way to like make markers for your base?
Not yet. I'm not even sure about the second season yet. I mean, if you just have a bed though, build like a sleeping place.
Well, I mean, I can't exactly get a bed just yet.
Yeah, you can. You just need one piece of leather.
One piece? What?
Yeah, for like the sleeping mat, I believe.
No, you need three. And then also thatch, which I do not have.
Well, it's still really easy to get, though.
How do I get thatch?
Thatch?
Though? Yeah.
Thatch is pretty easy, I believe. I'm not sure how. Will was the one that made the bed, so I'm not sure. If you were to press R on it, you could probably easily see, though. You know, like, press R. It's much easier.
Yeah.
See, it seems delayed, so. And if you're like, I'm not seeing it through that, then just click on the other one.
Well, I'm gonna leave the call.
Alright, see ya.
Later. Okay, so that was actually very enlightening. I learned new things. Yeah, I got the dried hide. The only thing I need is a full... No. Oh my god. Thanks, CJ. Right. Nighttime. So now do crafting. Unga bunga. What do we craft, though? That's the question. Because, like, we can't craft the flower chest yet. Don't I have it? No, I don't. Probably just need to go for the primal chest. I still have no fucking clue where I am. So I gotta get like a marker or something like that. Okay, it's almost day, so I'm able to go out, and we're gonna head over to that Darklands. Where am I on my way? I don't know. We gotta get some like travel music. I don't know. Chat, do we put in travel music? I don't know. Should we? Would be funny. You know, just some good old non-copyright Mario Odyssey or whatever. Or like that one song from Stanley Parable. You guys don't know a flowing river? Ooh! I forgot this pack had flowing rivers. That's bad. What is that? Oh, it's just now. Please, game, don't crash. And I have to crash it. I have to go over an ocean? Really, man? Ah! Okay. You know what? Fuck you. I'm just going back to base. I didn't bring my raft. That could have been fun. Although, if I remember anything from Speeves, it's probably not going to be that good with shit, but meh. Gotta go with whatever. I think one thing I should do is get some. I feel like I should get a lot of Whoppers going and like mass produce rotten flesh and shit. Or I could just not. And I could like start work on a decent looking base. That's one thing I could do. I think, you know what, no, I think I'm gonna build my proper base when I reach age one. Okay, I do need to get spearfishing done, so just gonna yeet a fish into oblivion. Hi, fish! Oh my god, that actually worked. Well, that fish is being cooked. Okay, that's spearfishing completely done. And now I need to get... Wait, I need to get that Atlas thing. What if we go trade for that? We got... I'm gonna... Okay. I'm gonna create a path. I'm gonna like work on a road system so I can like know where I'm going always. When I'm traveling outside of the village, of course. Go something like this. And we can use eucalyptus wood in the middle. And then the oak wood in the sides. We're just gonna need a crap ton of eucalyptus wood and other things of sorts. I just need more eucalyptus trees. So, where's my eucalyptus saplings? Or I could just go find another eucalyptus tree. It's not going to be that hard. I mean, I guess the other option is just go and... stuff with what I do have. Oh, come on, Iowa. Really? These nuts joke. Okay, I'm going back here. I need to find my eucalyptus saplings. I know I have them somewhere. Oh, wait. The birch-looking ones? Really? Oh, wait. I just realized they don't entirely look like birch. Okay. You know what? I could probably make a tree farm that looks nice. For all types of wood, of course. Yeah, no, Pixel, it is modded Minecraft. Where did my other eucalyptus wood go? Okay, that's my only one. Oh. What happened to it? I swear to God I had more. We're just gonna go inside for the night. I got a bunch of worms. That's going to be useful for when I start using my Oh, wait, speaking of using my sugarcane net thingy. There. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Horse-powered grindstone. I do need to do it. Don't entirely want to. Get me out of here, get me out of here. There we go. I'm safe. Where's my other hide? Fuck. My dried hide. Then wet tanned hide. then put that there, and that will eventually turn into the hide that I need. I wish I had a faster way of getting water that didn't involve things. I can get Gildora. You know what? Since I'm not gonna be at my base, I could probably just start running around. Need to find Gildora. Don't care about anything else. Gildora is what I need. Look for this flower. Chat, if you see anything, tell me. Gonna look like the item in my hand. That is a huge crater. What the fuck? And it's fly trap. Tall. See more in the distance. That's a shark. Run! There it is. Barely. Squids can spawn, piranhas can spawn, and that's a shark. I got him. Where did my spear go? There it is. Goodbye. We got four. We need just a couple more. Is that another village there? That's another village. Hell yeah. One minute left. Get those units down, and I got another hour and 30 minutes to stream, and then... It's not my village. There's more Gildora there. Oh my God. thatch house or something like that. Eight. That's enough. That's enough. Okay, I can go back home. I'm going home, boys. Add an angry wolf. That's a skeleton. Nope. No. Skeleton, goodbye. We're getting close to home, right? Okay, I've triangulated my position. I think I know which way to go. And it's that village. Wait a minute. I'm lost. No, I'm lost. Wait. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Okay, I know where I am. I know where I am. I just need to head the opposite direction. No piranhas, please. No piranhas. That's a bone structure. And Minecraft's crashing again. You know what, let's just do the stream raiders battle real quick. And place down stronghold. We got 12 allies on the field. Battle starting in 3, 2, 1, go! A rogue comes in and is starting to kill literally fucking everything. And that is the battle. Most kills me, most assists Nath. Nye mana? I don't know. I probably butchered that name. Bonus scrolls go to Mr. Uniball and 9 mana. And I get Captain... I get... Not Captain Scrolls. I get Scrolls. I can either unlock the Mage or the Monk. I'm gonna unlock the Mage. Wait, I never started another battle. I gotta start another battle. I'm gonna go with this one again. I'm gonna place down my rogue. And get those troops down. Goodbye. That's a bear. I'm pretty sure I'm on like an island or something like that. I don't want to have lost my base. Come on, man. Ow, Venus flytrap. Fuck. not knowing where the fuck. I know where I am. I know where I am. That's the water village. Stay by the water. No, I have not checked the Strawberry Shortcake popsicle. Yeah, okay, this is the river. This is home river. Yes. I don't have food. Oh. Yeah, it's home base. Yeah. And this is why I don't go exploring. I have leather. So now that I have leather and shit, wait, before I do that, yeah, a chest. Don't need salt. Oh my god, Mr. Uniball. Thanks for the Twitch thanks for the subscription with Twitch Prime. Hell yeah, man. That's a pog champ in the— can we get a pog in the chat? Oh my god, you're my third subscriber. And then you guys get to hear that beautiful sub notification sound. I don't even remember how I created that one. I can't remember if it was Bean or like— yeah, thanks, man. No, it's great. Thank you so much. By the way, now you'll get special perks in my Discord, which I haven't really given you guys. You know what? Fuck it. I'm right now, right in this moment, you guys get to watch me. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna. You guys can look at my Discord! Exclamation point Discord, by the way. Scriber. If you guys are looking at my Discord, oh wait, do I not have iterations on this one? Wait. Community. I swear I had that. Gotta look for Charlie. Wait, I don't have, oh my god. Wait, how do I integrate? Ah, yes, Mr. Universe. Connections. Yes. I've already connected my Twitch, haven't I? Okay, wait. Yeah, no, I've connected that. Yeah, I saw that, man. Community settings. No. Looking for. Yes. There was at one point a subscriber role.
Painting, I guess.
Twitch, yeah, no. Enable that, and then there. Sync that, and now there should be automatic roles? Just gonna look, yeah, nope, okay. So if you guys keep an eye on my Discord, scriber. There's a new category for subscribers, and then you guys get a sub chat. You guys get sub chats. LV1 sub chat. LV2. And sub chat LV3. And you guys get a couple sub VCs. This actually, I gotta. The level 3 tier 1s cannot send message. No. Wait, This is the tier one, right? No, wait, this is tier three, so... Can't see that. Level two. Fuck it, I'm just turning on display capture. Level two, tier ones can't see. And just a simple subscribe. And then the tier one, everyone can see. Wait. Tier one, everyone can see. And sub chat, everyone can see. There, you guys. You sub to me, you get special shit in my Discord. And also... you guys get the sexiness of... I can't place fucking... Can only place flowers in this chest. No. Bluebells aren't considered a flower, apparently. Wait, can I not break these? Oh wait, I have to use my fist. Do still need this. Nothing else from here goes there. Okay, now I have three leather. Okay. And now I just need, I still need to get a chest. So, okay, chat, what do we do? Are we gonna, like, build an entire bridge over there, or are we just gonna, raft? I'm thinking bridge. Right, yeah, I need excavate.
Oh, yeah, I'll have to ping Charlie later. Actually, I just realized because he needs to know about the sexy new VCs. Okay, now that that's done, got four. Depends on who you can. Oh, come on, man! I don't think I'm gonna. Okay, well, no, I'm definitely gonna continue to be attacked by Piranha. And that's why I'm probably going to be building the transcontinental bridge. We're making a teepee so that I can actually fucking sleep. You know what? I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna continue. In the morning, I'm just gonna continue on building the. Still nights. Oh, I can dry shark meat as well. I'm gonna continue eating apples until I run out. And I'm also going. Right! Spirit sounds cool, but you gotta kill. We're going into battle, boys. You know what? I'm probably just gonna. I mean, I usually keep it in my inventory, so yeah, it makes sense. I am not going to be fighting creepers because I do not want to explode. I could go farm trumpets. Wait, skeletons are being attacked by. Get away from me. There we go. They're all dead. There. We're going home. Did I replace the... What's that? What? Oh, okay. That's a button. How horrifying. Yeah!
Yeah.
And that's another bit of leather. Yes. We can skip the night. TP. Wait. How do I place it? F. Okay, go. Sleep. Please. Yes! We're gonna place that right here. Good thing they don't have the realistic creepers in this mod pack. It's like, have you guys seen those things? They are just terrifying. Like, straight up nightmare fuel. You know what? I should probably be just mining one set of blocks, and then I can. All I have to do is like once I get there. Start on the other bits. Okay, put away the rock and the flint. The good thing about me doing this and like digging into the ground is I get so much plant fiber, man. Like, it's insane. three, four, five. Okay, that's not affected by that. What, just for me being me, I'm gonna go in this direction. Probably gonna need to go another 30 blocks. So six more eucalyptus, and then we're just gonna try it. If I had what's the name? Wait, actually. Can't show chunk borders. No. Then I could use chunk relatives, but game has to be dumb. I'm assuming in the first age you can use chunks and, you know, coordinates. Oh wait, no, the atlas. Okay, I'm gonna start the battle. Time for battle. 3, 2, 1, go. And first kill goes to me. Second kill goes to me. Jack getting two assists immediately. I'm getting a third kill. The other unit that was on the field just dies immediately. And everyone gets 5 gold, chest, and also bonus girls go to Mr. Uniball. PogChampers in the chat. I have quest complete. Yoink. I got Berserker Scrolls. And let's go with the unknown. I'm gonna place down my rogue. And get those troops down, everyone. Wait, can I repair it with flint? I can. 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. go one more just to be safe. And worst comes to worst, I can just change it. And I need a bridge, which means I can have some fun with scaffolding, actually. I'm going to have fun with that. Although I'm going to, I don't know what I'm going to do with the Wi-Fi system. I gotta get the trumpet out. Wait, barley seeds. I need those. Just gonna go around. Can't go mining every tree that I meet. Perfect. GP. Wait. Doggy! Yes! I got a wolf. I got protection, boys. It's a pog champer. That's a rat! That's a rat! Run away from the rat! No! Dog, why'd you have to? No. I'm just unsafe for the dog. Unsafe for the dog. I don't want the dog to die. I must not let the dog die. Or else John Wick would be mad with me. Or whatever the fuck. Just run. Dog. Need to kill that spider. I didn't need to kill that spider. Where did the dog go? Did he die already? I'll find out in the morning. The one thing I said I didn't want to happen probably just happens. Maybe I just sat him down. Dougie. Nope. Wait. Oh, I ran out of his render distance. I ran out of render distance of him, apparently. Somehow, even though my render distance is, like, cranked. Dog attack. Yeah! Man's best friend, man. Man's best friend. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah! Man's best friend. Okay. barley, birch sapling, oak sapling, sheep pelt, worm, what else do I need to get rid of? Oh, right, yeah, my dirt. Dandelion and the poppy. We are hunky dory. Well, okay, you know what, actually, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna call the dog. Sit down, please. I don't want you dying. Probably, actually, you know what? Hey, we're back. Managed to do this, and also sorry for the fucking disconnect again. I need to fucking fix our Wi-Fi and shit. Five. 5. Wait, I have to think. Yeah, the only problem is, I have that issue literally every single day. I get disconnected. Or every single time I stream, I get disconnected. It is so frustrating. I have not unsat the dog, I just realized. Must unsit the dog. And also sleep. Oh god, things are already... Dog is first priority. Run. Hey, put the mic. We got 30 minutes left, and then I have to do shit. Fuck, man. I don't want to test that. Sorry, man. Yeah. Oh my god, I hit the dog. No. You can breed dogs in this? Oh yeah, and skeletons are now afraid of me. Or my dog. Just patched that hole. Okay, the dog's smart and it doesn't attack the creeper. What, I'm gonna go grab a bunch of bones and hopefully get a couple more dogs. Want to just get like a wolf pack or something like that. Wait. Okay, no. Oh wait, no, I can craft a saddle, I just realized. And then if I also get a cart. Or I can get a plow. Whatever. Really, man. Hey, doggy. Oh. I could find a way to incorporate birch into this, but I feel like that would just be too cluttered. There's another eucalyptus tree there I could probably use. That's five. Let's just bring it down one. This just spawn in the ground. Really, Minecraft? Get this stuff in. By the way, this stream captain battle is going to be the, or this stream raiders battle is going to be the last one. If you guys didn't know already, deduce that. And then I'm probably going to be ending stream. Thank you. then we're gonna... Okay, I'm gonna just leave it at that. I'm gonna start doing the other side. Now I'm getting the shit to a pathway. Probably gonna be sleeping, and then, and I'm probably gonna sleep, do the battle, and then end the stream. Don't forget to stay on, guys. I'm gonna be raiding someone, probably. And then you guys get some free channel points. He's not gonna attack me. In my house? I'm getting a call from my dad. Oh, I'm gonna... one second, Dad, I gotta... Okay, sorry, my dad called me. We're gonna do the Stream Raiders battle, and then I'm just gonna get shit done. We got 27 units down. Jesus Christ, man. 3, 2, 1, go. Most kills. PVs. Okay, that got fucking annihilated. Okay. Bonus scrolls go to Mr. Uniball and Yon Champion. I'm gonna upgrade my bomber. And that's the last bit of stream gaps I'm gonna be doing for today. I'm just gonna sleep. Just juggling him. Ah! Grab a couple of these. Where's my dogs? And then they make a little baby puppy. And I have three dogs now. Number of rows. Okay, well, that's enough for today. Thank you guys all for watching. I'm gonna start that raid as soon as I figure out who to raid, unless someone wants me to raid a specific person. I'm gonna be raiding someone I want. I think I know who I'm gonna raid. You know what? I will. Raid. Live action pixel. So, make sure to join into that raid. You get free, it's literally free channel points. And well, okay, I have a bunch of fucking shit to do. Either way, thank you guys all for watching. I love you all to death, and I will see you all in the next one.